stretch them out because they've got lots of wrinkles. And you can't shear over wrinkles because we use a sheep shearing handpiece. He's very used to this. They come down four times every year to be shorn.
Oh my gosh.
No. Now you haven't actually stretched it, you've just made a nice straight body.
Oh, okay.
If you don't take them out straight, you end up with problems with wrinkles and they'll be a red rabbit. You can't have a red rabbit. They don't look good. You never hurt them.